In this problem, we have been given that there is a block and the mass of this block is 0.25 kg. So this block is attached to the end of the spring.